మనోహరి సాంగ్ గుర్తుంది కదా, సో అందులో త్రీ మెంబర్స్ మనకు కనబడతారు. వాళ్ళలో ఒకరు మధు స్నేహ. హాయ్ మధు, ఎలా ఉన్నారు?
ఐఎమ్ వెరీ వెల్.
తెలుగు వచ్చేసిందో అర్థమవుతుంది అనుకుంటా.
Yeah. I don't understand that.
Okay.
But I'm really looking forward to learn. Actually, I just finished a song with Varun Tej in Shinu Baitla sir's next Mister. And it has a very big surprise element in the song. So I can't reveal it, but it's releasing on 15th April. So watch out for it. And I also have decided this time when I was shooting that I have to learn Telugu and Tamil specifically. So I am keeping a tutor very soon. So if there is a tutor listening, please contact me.
Yeah, tell me your number, please.
I'll give you alag se.
Okay. So Manohari lines gurtunaya? Do you remember the lines?
Yes.
Come on.
Okay. Irukkiyo nakshathira thural thural. Again, this is Tamil. Okay. Na 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 na. Step? It's very... Okay. No. That is all choreography. I'll just show you this. The rest I can't do. I have to be on Prabhas that.
Okay. So what do you say about Prabhas?
Oh, he's amazing. I think South Indian men are just very, very attractive. I really like South Indian men. And I think honestly, on a serious note, Prabhas is very professional. He's amazing, and so is Varun Tej. I worked with him also recently. Everybody is so professional. They are so helping. They are so in, like, they are so like, they want to help you have a good scene, good shot, good song. So I love in this industry. It's so welcoming, you know.
So, in just so our next language, in which language you are going to act?
Everything.
As a heroine.
Now I am looking forward to talking to one. Something in Tamil for one very, very interesting character. I think it's of a police officer. I can't tell you much.
No.
But next year you'll see a lot of me in Tamil and Telugu.
Nice talking to you.
Same here. Really nice. You have a great day. Thank you.